Welcome to the first episode of Crypto Jargon. In this series, I'm breaking down the complex terminology related to cryptocurrencies and blockchain tech, as well as trading slang. So if you're new to this channel, make sure you subscribe and hit the notification bell so you don't miss an episode. There's a lot of great content in this series, and each episode is packed with value, and I'm sure you will learn a lot. So let's get started. This episode is sponsored by Ledger, the maker of the best hardware wallets on the market. Their devices support more than 1,000 different crypto assets, so you can safely store all of your tokens and coins in a robust cold storage and truly be the owner of your private keys and have the best protection against hackers. To find out more about it, check out the description of the video where you will find the link and my tutorials on the Ledger Nano S and Ledger Nano X devices. Since this is the first episode, I will break down the following acronyms: AML, KYC, 2FA, FAQ and QR code. Starting with AML, this is the acronym for anti-money laundering, which is a process that all financial institutions are required to follow in order to prevent, detect and report suspected money laundering activities. Money laundering is a broad term related to acquiring capital illegally or moving illicit funds. Some examples are tax evasion, public corruption, and market manipulation through methods such as insider trading or wash trading. Wash trading, by the way, is explained in another episode, so make sure you check out the rest of the Crypto Jargon series on this channel. Another popular acronym you will see on many websites as you open new accounts is KYC. This stands for Know Your Customer. There are a number of laws and regulations worldwide which require businesses to know the identity of the customers, so it is a typical requirement for most exchanges, wallets and ICOs these days. Usually you will need to send your personal details like an ID scan, proof of address, which can be a bank statement or utility bill of some sort, and in some cases even a selfie, to prove that you are the same person as the ID you provided. Moving on to 2FA, which means two-factor authentication. This is an additional layer of security requiring a code to verify that the owner of an account is the same one accessing it. This is a method of securing online accounts through multiple authentication rounds. This makes it difficult for hackers to breach your account, and even if they're able to crack your password, they won't be able to log in without the access to your second factor. Most commonly, the second factor is a code generated from your phone, and the most popular apps for that are Authy, Google Authenticator and Microsoft Authenticator. Email verification and text messages are also used for 2FA, but they are considered a little too weak. The next acronym is FAQ, Frequently Asked Questions. I know, you probably already knew that, but just in case you didn't, FAQ is the most useful section of a website to any new customer. You can find the most common questions answered there, and most likely you will find it on the top or the bottom of any good company's homepage. And lastly, QR code, which stands for Quick Response Code. This is similar to a barcode, but it is square in shape and it can hold more information than a regular barcode. It is widely used in crypto, associated with pretty much any crypto wallet, ADI, and especially for mobile wallets. What is a wallet or ADI? This is the topic of the next episode, so make sure you follow the Crypto Jargon series on this channel, subscribe and hit the notification bell so that you can get notified when the next episode is out. Enjoying this content? Why not grab a copy of my book Crypto Jargon A to Z, the most thorough dictionary that exists to date, with over 700 definitions of acronyms, trading slang and all the crypto terminology you need. Just go to ojjordan.com/cryptojargon and grab your digital copy today. Announcing my special summer giveaway. Yes, to celebrate the arrival of summer, I'm doing a special summer giveaway on my YouTube channel for all of my subscribers. I'd like to get to know you better and I want your feedback on my content. In return, I'm giving away not one, not two, but 10 great prizes. 5 physical Revolut debit cards. Revolut is an online bank with zero fee conversion of all major currencies including Bitcoin and Ethereum, and it's my favorite card to use on my travels. Also, I'm giving away crypto prizes, $50 worth of Bitcoin, $50 worth of Ethereum, $25 worth of Litecoin, and $25 in Dash. And the grand prize, my favorite hardware wallet device, the Ledger Nano S. Compact, secure, and anonymous, the Ledger Nano S is everything you need to store safely your long-term crypto holdings. For your chance to win, all you have to do is like and comment on my videos from now until August, when I will select the winners. You also have to be a subscriber, of course, but it's free to subscribe, so this is your chance to win these fantastic prizes. You are in charge with your luck. The most active subscribers will be rewarded. It's that easy. So get busy.